Thank you, Pastor. Thank you for being my shepherd and for being my mentor. Thank you very much.
Bye.
Pastor Dave, I just want to thank you for all the lessons that you've been giving me for the past couple of years. I really appreciate it, and I'm happy to be on this journey. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Pastor Dave, for all that you do for us. We are so fortunate to have you as a pastor because you go according to God's word where many pastors don't. And I am just so grateful to have come to your church, and thank you for all you do for the community. And we love you. Have a blessed day.
Happy 6th anniversary, Pastor. I love you. I miss you. And many, many more to you.
Go.
Hey, Dave. Just want to say thank you for all you do. And pray for you every day. Pray for your family every day. Just hope that God continues to bless you and guide your teaching so that you can continue to learn. This has just been a great experience to be able to come to this church and learn and grow as much as we have. All right. See you then.
One.
Hey Dave, we just want to say thank you. We appreciate you so much. New Vision wouldn't be where it is without you. We love you and we're very grateful for everything you provide for us.
Hey Pastor Dave, just a quick note of appreciation. You're 6 years strong with New Vision and I really appreciate you, man. You're a man of God and you rightly divide the word and you model that for us. Thank you, brother. God bless you.
I just want to thank you, Pastor, for what you have done in my life. We are in our 6th year of anniversary, and 6 stands for man. And I just want you to know that you allowed this woman to be better in understanding Christ's word. I know that you are a pastor who leading his flock to be on a level that you are. And I thank you for your teaching to give me better understanding, wisdom, and knowledge. I love you, and I thank you.
Pastor, we've known each other all our lives, and I gotta tell you, man, ever since you started this journey, I'm proud of you. I've always been proud of you. I know the journey that you have trod, and to be a pastor of New Vision and for us to be able to come over and join you has been a blessing and an honor in our lives, and we wish you many, many more years, Pastor, of your pastoralship.
Good morning, Pastor Dave. We want to congratulate you for 6 years of just being obedient to God. Two words come to my heart: faithfulness and character. You've displayed both of those. I've known you for 25 years. You've been faithful to shepherd us in New Vision, even when times got rough. I want to thank you for staying faithful to God, and thank you for teaching us how to display the love of God out in our lives, so when we leave the building, people see Jesus' characteristics from our lives. So thank you, brother. We love you. Keep doing what you're doing.
Morning, Pastor Dave from the Drayton family here. We just want to say happy birthday, and we just appreciate you. We love you. And I'm just honored to know you my whole life. I've been chasing after you, trying to catch you in age for most of my life, and you're still a year and a half older, but I'm just happy that you're here pastoring us. God bless you.
Thank you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Dad, I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you do for us. Thank you for all your teaching and all the tools that you give us. And I want to say thank you for all your counseling and all the dedication you put into the church. Happy anniversary and happy birthday.
Dave, your son-in-law here, just thank you for everything that you do, all your words of wisdom, is greatly appreciated. So again, thank you for all your commitment and your service.
All right, hey Pastor Dave, appreciate you for everything you've done, bringing some light to my life, and I hope that God keeps blessing you to be able to do so, not to me, but to others.
Happy birthday, Pastor Dave.
From the Drayton family, happy birthday, Dave. We appreciate it.
And happy birthday!
And congratulations.
Thank you, Pastor. Happy birthday and happy 6th anniversary with New Vision. We love you.
And we congratulate you.
You are the best.
We honor you and we thank you so much for being the best.
Hey, Pastor Dave, it's Ben and Lila. We just want to wish you the fantastic happy birthday.
And we want to thank you for everything that you do for our family and the New Vision family. We hope you have a blessed day.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, David. I'm done.